Oh, I could really use a piss, but about to get my arse wet. Sod off! Use a piss, but about to get my arse wet. Novigrad, shining and brilliant, pearl amongst cities, cradle of the eternal fire. Yet it is here the darkness raises its hideous head, a deceitful. No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses.
Holy fire! Enlightens, burns, and cleanses!
Behold the flame of grace and mercy! Special pyre for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you, like the others of your species. I wanted only to live like you! Help me, kind folk! Please!
Good luck! A Doppler!
Sure hope Doo-Doo hasn't met the same fate.
Well, Doppler, why the stench is entirely different.
Hey, you! Yes, you!
The eternal fire.
You've got water on the brain!
They burn so beautifully. Grand spectacle.
If I met you... back there at Loch Mueen.
Any needs, Master? Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
The thinking customer will see right away I've got the best deals this side of the Ponta. Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
It can't be. White hair, yellow eyes, slashed face. Just like he said. Geralt of Rivia, known as the White Wolf, the Butcher of Blaviken.
Geralt of Rivia's enough. What is it?
A man came to me a few years past, paid me to keep a book for you, said you'd come for it one day.
Who was he?
He didn't introduce himself. But the book has a red cover, that I remember. I'm sure I've not sold it.
All right, see if I can find it.
And perhaps glance at the others while you're at it.
Be glad to look over what you got. the treatment of furuncles through cauterization, a study. My manifesto must be it. There's a letter inside.
You are an offense to the majesty of the eternal fire. Go back to Far Corners.
Interested in books? You don't look the scholar, but well, we've ones with drawings as well.
Let's see these books of yours. For a few rounds of Gwent.
Ah, you're back.
Up for a few rounds of Gwent? You're back. Farewell.
The more I drink, the clearer I think.
I shall call my husband.
Kingfisher, where do you get the name?
Master Dandelion's poetry. The kingfisher preened, then fell in the latrine. Know it?
Yeah. Also know the one about Princess Annie, who drowned in the River Fanny.
Yes. At any rate, the kingfisher welcomed poetry lovers with open arms. Some of the brightest stars in the literary firmament perform here.
What are you serving today? Looking for a partner. Wouldn't mind a round of Gwent.
Then you're in the right place, friend. If you'll play now, I'll stake the unique card from my collection.
Sure, let's play.
Thank you. The Kavir.
You win. Card's yours. How can I be of service?
See you later.
Just look at the freak.
Another drifter in from Temeria.
And that she couldn't be anyone for her life.
Oh, we knew his brains
were up licking the rooftops. She hadn't the time to scream.
Say, lay me down with a barrel of beer and a cup in my right hand.
Do you seek to get me drunk, sir?
If I was seeking to get you drunk, madame, we would not be drinking Côte de Blessure.
Why ever not?
It's too expensive.
I'll smash your face!
Can afford a witcher in this day and age. Who can afford a witcher in this day and age? Hey, master.
The hierarch supports the Temerian
guerrillas. Oh, I don't think so. I did not hear that.
Just look at the freak. Uncouth.
I believe I shall stop coming here.
Why? Even with the war on, they still managed to procure fine beverages.
The liquor is the same, but the clientele is not.
Watch it, Greyhead. Looking for a rise.
It's clear as the eternal fire.
Don't stare, or I'll flog some manners into you.
Elf? Half-elf? You're clearly no human.
Let one stray in, and before you know it, the neighborhood's full of them.
Oh, God! A reaper's come for me.
Lay me down with a barrel of beer and a cup in my right hand, and over me coffin sing this cheer.
Let one stray in, and before you know it, the neighborhood's full of them.